So I think it was really great. I mean, I love the fashions. Lorraine Ballot-Murrow, she did her thing, and everything was really great. What do you think?
There were a lot of really good designers, and it was nice to see that there were so many interesting things to see in a local area. You don't see that much with Philadelphia. You don't think fashion in Philadelphia. People mostly make that connection with New York. So it's nice to see that people are doing that locally.
Absolutely. What did you think, Jen?
I agree with everything that they just said. I think there were beautiful designs. I think, like, the designers really pulled out all the stops tonight. I think it was amazing, and I'd definitely be back to see some more of what they have to offer.
I absolutely love the white dress. I mean, it was a white dress that she had and had ruffles at the bottom, and it was really great. It was definitely something that was wearable outside, and it wasn't like super high fashion where you couldn't wear it. So I absolutely loved it. What did you think?
My favorite dress was Lady Gaga inspired, these kind of black kind of indents. It was really, really creative, really inspiring. And I mean, it was really all dance, and I could see myself wearing it. How about you, Nicole?
Well, the Lady Gaga dress, as we called it. And there was also a dress that was white with, it looked like black paisley or black floral. And the model was built like a real woman, not like somebody who was, you know, right, 6 feet tall and 120 pounds. It was something that every woman here relatable. Could relate to, and it looked fabulous on her. Yes, I think that was really good. It's so nice to see different types of models. I'm 5'1" on a really good day, so.
I would definitely rate it like a 10. I feel like it was amazing because I feel like it offered all kinds of fashions, and that, like, sometimes you go to a fashion show and you see things that, like, you could never wear every day, and I feel like definitely you could wear some of the fashions out, you know, to the bars at night in Philadelphia, which maybe aren't as high fashion as New York, but at the same time, you could have an amazing time and be fashionable, but, I just thought it was overall just amazing. Absolutely. I feel like the white tie ball is definitely something that was not to be missed, and next year we'll be sure to buy VIP tickets because we just had such an amazing time. Thank you.
All right.
I absolutely love it. I was actually one of the models in the show. I'm wearing a dress by Autumn, as you can see, and it was absolutely wonderful. I didn't have a better, much better time. My favorite part was actually walking, being in the show, being able to wear the different designers' outfits, showcase with their creativity. It was awesome. Actually, I don't have a favorite. I got to wear my Michael Thomas outfit and now Autumn, so I can't choose. They're both amazing designers.
I thought the band played exceptionally well. The orchestra was a nice treat at the end. Everybody didn't know that was going to happen. Other than that, I thought the show was exceptional.
Thank you.
I would rate this on a scale of 1 to 10, I would give it a 20. I do a lot of events, a lot of fashion shows. This has been by far one of the high-class, upscale events I've done in a while. I was telling my wife, I called her on intermission. I said, this is one of the first events that I'm underdressed for. I give this 2 thumbs up. Kudos to everybody who had anything to do with this. Kudos.
I would rate tonight's show at a 10. Yeah. My favorite part of the entire show had to have been the last collection. I think it was by Autumn with the zippers and stuff. That was my favorite collection. It was like very like unique, so yeah. Definitely. Definitely the best event that I've been to. It's very smooth backstage and everything, and everything went perfectly fine. Yep. I would say about three months, yeah. Yep. No, not really hard. I'm used to stuff like this, you know, so. Chaos became a part of my life, so, yeah.
Live at 2011, the White Tie Ball. I would like to thank everyone for coming out. This was an amazing production, an amazing event. On behalf of Rashad Corey Productions, I would like to thank you for being a guest tonight.